Namaste, my name is Sainath Shanbhag. I am Chief Technology Officer of shardula-ai and I have invented a Sanskrit based programming language, and I am sharing the first batch results here. So specifically, using the Sanskrit programming language, I have made a module which helps us in drawing, and this particular video I have 5 sections. The first section I am sharing the programs which are written by school students. The second part I am covering the salient points of Sanskrit programming language, and I have an interview of students as well as head of the school where I conducted this classes. And last, what is it for you? In the background, what you are seeing is the Parashar Lake in Himachal Pradesh, India. So what you see in the background, this particular picture is drawn using this Sanskrit programming language, and I had shared this with school children, and I had a couple of children attending my classes. I have covered around 10 to 15 classes, of which average a student attended 10 of them. So the key characteristics of the Sanskrit programming language is that it is simple to learn. And how am I saying that is because out of this 10 classes of around 30 minutes, 4 different children from 4th standard, 11th standard, BSc, BA. So all of them, different students were attending, and they have been able to come up with this simple picture, which is quite a good thing for any programming language. So other characteristics of this programming language is that it is precise, concise, and it simplifies collaborative development. For example, each of this element in this picture, like a mountain, sun, tree, and the boat, etc., each of them have only 3 to 5 lines of code. So that shows how precise and concise this program is. And none of the students, of these 4 students who did this, they had any prior knowledge of Sanskrit nor programming. So they didn't know Sanskrit, they did not know programming. And it took them around 10 classes of 30 minutes to be able to create this. So now let me share the video where I am interviewing these children. And let me go to the videos, and
in these 15 days, I have drawn a tree. My name is Ricky. I am from Meghalaya. I am studying 11th standard. I have learned programming for 15 days. In these 15 days, I have drawn a tree.
Drawn a tree?
I have drawn a tree.
Okay.
In these 15 days, we have learned only 30 minutes per day. In a day, only 30 minutes.
You came all the classes?
Yes, I have attended all the classes, almost.
Okay.
Then, about this programming also, it was very interesting subject.
Okay.
I was very happy in this year because I have learned this programming.
Please repeat.
I was very happy.
Okay, you are happy. I see. Okay.
I'm very happy in this year because I have learned new something.
Okay.
About this programming. So
did you know Sanskrit or did you know programming previously? Have you done any other kind of programming or did you know Sanskrit?
No idea, I didn't have anything.
You didn't have any Sanskrit programming, Sanskrit knowledge, or you haven't done any programming?
No, no.
Alright, yeah.
Okay. My name is Jitan. I came from Meghalaya. I came here for to study purpose. About this program that we are learning, it's just 10 to 15 days we have learned.
Yeah.
So in that days we have learned many things.
Okay.
And it's very interesting because it's we don't need so much pressure to put in this learning thing and all that. That's it. But here completely it's different because our language, so we have to write in Hindi or Sanskrit. It's depend on, we have to learn different name of the style or something like that. So even we have to draw all that, which is very interesting.
Okay. So how confident are you? You have spent around 15 days. It's been 15 days I have come here, and you spent around maybe 10 classes or something.
Yes.
And how confident, maybe 10 to 15 classes, how confident are you in now drawing something and then writing a code over that and then getting it up on the computer? How confident are you?
Now I have confidence because I can draw some of any easy and small topic. I can draw that.
Her name is Jutang, and she had drawn the boat in the previous diagram, and the previous person, boy, his name is Vicky, and he had drawn the tree. And now this is her message to her friends in back in Meghalaya.
To say it, I just want them to learn, because most of them, they do not learn about all these things. So if they get an opportunity to learn this, it will be beautiful.
ಎಲ್ರಿಗೂ
ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ. ನನ್ನ ಹೆಸರು ವಿದ್ಯಾ. ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಇಯರ್ ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಓದ್ತಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಸೈಕಾಲಜಿ. ನಾನು ಫಸ್ಟ್
ಸೊ ಶಿ ಈಸ್ ವಿದ್ಯಾ, ಶಿ ಈಸ್ ಸ್ಟಡಿಂಗ್ ಬಿ ಎ ಸೈಕಾಲಜಿ, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಶಿ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಡ್ರಾನ್ ದ ಸನ್, ದ ರೆಡ್ ಕಲರ್ ಸನ್ ವಿಚ್ ವಾಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್.
ಸಂಸ್ಕೃತ ಕ್ಲಾಸಲ್ಲಿ ಸಂಸ್ಕೃತನ ಹೇಗೆ ಬೇರೆ ದೇಶದಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋತಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಸಂಸ್ಕೃತದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ತಿಳ್ಕೊಂಡೆ. ಹಾಗೆ ಅದರಲ್ಲೂ ಸಾಫ್ಟ್ವೇರ್ಸ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು ಅಂತ ತಿಳ್ಕೊಂಡೆ. ಹಾಗೆ ಒಂದು ಯಾವ್ದಾದ್ರು ಸಕ್ಸಸ್ ಆಗೋದನ್ನ ತುಂಬ ಕಷ್ಟಪಟ್ಟು ಸಕ್ಸಸ್ ಆಗೋ ಬದಲು ಈಸಿ ವೇಲಿ ಸಕ್ಸಸ್ ಆಗ್ಬೋದು ಅಂತ ತಿಳ್ಕೊಂಡೆ.
ಸೊ ಶೀ ಇನ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ದೆಮ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಹೌ ಸಂಸ್ಕೃತ ಈಸ್ ಬೀಂಗ್ ಟಾಟ್ ಇನ್ other schools. For example, in UK there's a school which has been teaching Sanskrit, as well as there are other colleges who teach Sanskrit, and I showed them a possibility of writing the code in Sanskrit. And what I told them was, instead of putting lot of effort in a specific direction, if an effort can be put in such a way that if it is less effort is put to achieve more, that is a way one needs to pursue.
So en chitra neevu bidisidri?
Naan bidisiddu suryan.
Suryan, okay. ಅದು ಈಗ ಕಾನ್ಫಿಡೆಂಟ್ ಇದೆಯಾ ಅದು ಅದು ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಬರೀಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಹೇಗೆ ಬಿಡಿಸೋದು ಅಂತ? ಪಕ್ಕಾ ಕಾನ್ಫಿಡೆಂಟ್ ಇದೆಯಾ? ಓಕೆ. ಎಷ್ಟು ದಿವಸ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಅಟೆಂಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರಿ? ಎಷ್ಟು ದಿವಸ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಇತ್ತು? ಎಷ್ಟು ದಿವಸ ಅಟೆಂಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದಿರಿ? ಒಂದು 15 ದಿವಸ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು.
15 ದಿವಸದಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು 10 ದಿನ ಬಂದಿದೆ.
10 ದಿವಸ ಬಂದಿದ್ದೀರಾ? ಬಟ್
ಸೊ ಶೀ ಕೇಮ್ ಇನ್ 10 out of 15 ಕ್ಲಾಸಸ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸೊ ದೇ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದೇರ್ ಓನ್ ಅದರ್ ವರ್ಕ್. They might have a homework, etc. So she drew the sun and she appears, she says she's quite confident in doing that, a simple picture.
ನಿಮಗೆ ಮಾಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಈಗ?
ಹಾ, ಬರುತ್ತೆ.
ಓಕೆ, ಫೈನ್. ನೀವು ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಮುಂಚೆ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮಿಂಗ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀರಾ? ಯಾವ್ದಾದ್ರು ಸಾಫ್ಟ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮಿಂಗ್ ಮಾಡಿಲ್ಲ? ಇದು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀರಾ? ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ಆಗಿ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀರಾ. ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಇದೆಯಾ? ಇನ್ನೂ ಮಾಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಇದೆಯಾ?
ತುಂಬಾ ಇದೆ.
ಓಕೆ, ತುಂಬಾ ಇದೆ. ಓಕೆ, ಫೈನ್.
ಸೊ ಶೀ ಈಸ್ ಕಾನ್ಫಿಡೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ಡ್ರಾಯಿಂಗ್ ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ಡಯಾಗ್ರಾಮ್ಸ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಶೀ ಈಸ್ ಅಪಿಯರ್ಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ಪರ್ಸ್ಯೂಯಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಗ್ವೇಜ್ ಫರ್ದರ್, ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮಿಂಗ್ ಫರ್ದರ್.
ಆಯಿತು.
ನಾನು ಇದೇ ತರ ಒಂದು ದೊಡ್ಡದು ಸ್ಟಾಪ್,
ಅಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಮೆಸೇಜ್ ಟು ಹರ್ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್,
ಸ್ಟಾಫರ್ ಕಂಡಿಡ್ದು ಅದನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ನೀವೆಲ್ಲ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು, ಆ ತರ ಒಂದು ಯಾವ್ದಾದ್ರು ಸ್ಟಾಫರ್ ಕಂಡಿಡಿತೀನಿ.
ಓ, ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್, ವಂಡರ್ಫುಲ್. ಓಕೆ.
ಸೊ ಶಿ ವಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಟು ಡೆವಲಪ್ ಎ ಸಾಫ್ಟ್ವೇರ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಶಿ ವಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಹರ್ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ದ ಸಾಫ್ಟ್ವೇರ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಶಿ ವುಡ್ ಬಿ ವೆರಿ ಗ್ಲ್ಯಾಡ್ ಟು ಸಿ ಹರ್ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ವಾಟ್ ಶಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಡೆವಲಪ್ಡ್. ಸೊ these are the interview of students who worked here, and this is a video of the head of the school where I conducted the classes.
ಯಾವ ಟೀಕೆ ಟಿಪ್ಪಣಿ ಆಪಾದನೆ ಬೇಕು
ಹೇಳಿ ಸರ್.
ಮನಸ್ಸಿ ಒಂದು ವಿಭಿನ್ನವಾದಂತಹ ಒಂದು ಸಂಸ್ಥೆ. ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು 14 ರಾಜ್ಯದ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಕರ್ನಾಟಕದ ವಿವಿಧ ಜಿಲ್ಲೆ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಇದೊಂದು ವಿನೂತನವಾದಂಥ ಒಂದು ಪ್ರಯೋಗ.
ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ವನಶ್ರೀ has children from 18 different states, different districts, coming from India and studying here. They reside here and they study. So two of the children were from Meghalaya.
ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕೇವಲ ಪಾಠ ಹೇಳಿಕೊಡೋದು ಉಪಾಧ್ಯಾಯರು ಪಾಠ ಬೋಧನೆ ಮಾಡುವಂತಹದ್ದಲ್ಲ, ಅದರ ಬದಲು ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ ತಮಗೆ ತಾವು ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆಗಳ ಮೂಲಕ ತಮ್ಮ ಭವಿಷ್ಯವನ್ನು ಕಂಡುಕೊಳ್ಳುವಂತ ಒಂದು ವಿನೂತನವಾದ ಪ್ರಯೋಗ.
ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ವಿ ಸೆಟ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಅಪ್ ಎ ಸಿಲೆಬಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಫೋರ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ದೆಮ್ ಟು ಲರ್ನ್. ಆಫ್ ಕೋರ್ಸ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್, ದೇ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಥ್ರೂ ದ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಸಿಲೆಬಸ್. But the main thing is children should be able to ask questions which they find relevant and which comes in their mind, and through that when they ask a teacher is supposed to be answering that, and through that they would be finding a direction in their life.
ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ಕೇಳುವ ಹಾಗಾಗಬೇಕು, ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಉತ್ತರವನ್ನು ನಾವು ಕೊಡೋ ಹಾಗಾಗಬೇಕು. ನನಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿರೋದನ್ನು ನಾನು ಹೇಳಿ ಅದನ್ನು ಕಲಿಸೋದಕ್ಕೆ ವಿಶೇಷತೆ ಅಲ್ಲ, ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಕೇಳುವ ಎಲ್ಲ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆಗಳಿಗೆ ಉತ್ತರ ಹೇಳಿದಾಗ ಅದು ಶಿಕ್ಷಣ ನಿಜವಾದ ಅರ್ಥ, ಅದನ್ನೇ ಶಿಕ್ಷಣ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೇವೆ.
ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ಬೇಸಿಕಲಿ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ದ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಆರ್ ಆಸ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಆನ್ಸರ್ ದೆಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ದೇ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ಎ ಕ್ಲಾರಿಟಿ ರಾದರ್ ದೆನ್ ವಿ ಫೋರ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ವಿ ನೋ ಇನ್ ಟು ದ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್.
ಇದನ್ನ ಕಲ್ಪನೆ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ಮನಸ್ಸು ಬೆಳೀತಾ ಇದೆ. ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಮನಸ್ಸಿ ಹೇಳುವ ಹೆಸರಿನಲ್ಲೇನೆ ಒಂದು ವಿಶೇಷತೆ ಇದೆ. ಜೊತೆಗೆ ನಾವು ಮಕ್ಕಳನ್ನ ಒಂದು ಧೈರ್ಯ ಶಾಲೆಗಳಾಗಿ ನಿರ್ಮಾಣ ಮಾಡೋದು ಅಥವಾ ಬದುಕಿನಲ್ಲಿ ತಮ್ಮ ಕಾಲ ಮೇಲೆ ತಾವು ನಿಂತು ಬದುಕು ಹಾಗಾಗೋದು ಯೋಗ್ಯ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿಗಳು ನಿರ್ಮಾಣ ಆಗಬೇಕು.
ಸೊ ದ ಮೇನ್ ಪರ್ಪಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಎ ಚೈಲ್ಡ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಕಾನ್ಫಿಡೆಂಟ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಏಬಲ್ ಟು ಲಿವ್ ಇನ್ ಎ ಸೊಸೈಟಿ by finding to be able enough to live in a society, and he should be brave enough to be able to handle the society.
avundu bond kodtave 5 varshagal kala avanashyali yaru ostare avaru jeevanadalli endu aatmahatya maadkolodilla. idu namma sampurnavada varvase mattu idu yashasvi agide kuda 40 varsha.
So any child who studies for 5 years in vanashri, which is in Sagara, Shimoga, Karnataka, what he is saying is if they study for 5 years, they will never commit suicide in their life, whatever be the difficulties that the child would face in his lifetime.
ಯಾವ ಟೀಕೆ ಟಿಪ್ಪಣಿ ಆಪಾದನೆ ಬೇಕಾದ ಬರಲಿ ಅದನ್ನು ಎದುರಿಸಿ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಬದುಕ್ತಾರೆ. ಯಾವುದೇ ಕಂಪನಿಯ ಇಂಟರ್ವ್ಯೂ ಬಂದಾಗ
So this he has found through the years which he has set up here. So there have been alumni for this school.
ಇವರು ಅಂಕ ತಗೊಂಡವ್ರಿಗಿಂತ ಇವರು 35-45 ಅಂಕ ತಗೊಂಡಿರಲಿ ಇವರು ಆಯ್ಕೆ ಆಗ್ತಾರೆ. ಇದನ್ನು ಅವರು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕಲ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ನೀರಿಲ್ಲದ ಜಾಗ ತಗೊಂಡೋಗಿ ಇವ್ರನ್ನ ಬಿಡಿ, ನೀರು ಹುಟ್ಟು ಹಾಕಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿಯ ಬದುಕೋದನ್ನು ಕಲಿತಾರೆ. ಇದು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕಲಿಸಿರೋದು. ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಸಂಸ್ಕೃತ ನಮ್ಮ
The point is, what he's saying is, a child who studies in Vanashri, they might not be getting 100 out of 100. Probably they might get 35 out of 100. But the child, even if you go and place him in a desert where there is no water, the child will, he is confident that the child will be able to survive by finding a source of water. And rather he didn't say desert. There are many places in Karnataka and throughout India, even though they are not desert, there are places where water is less, and still the child would be able to survive.
Jeevanadi illiro makkalalli samskruti belibeku helude na uddesha itkondu makkalna upayogya samskaravantaragi varisona prayatna maadtare. Makkalige naavu kannadiyagi nilluva kelasavannu maadtare. ಅವರ ತಪ್ಪು ಒಪ್ಪುಗಳನ್ನು ಅವರಿಗೆ ಎಲ್ಲಿದೆ ತೋರಿಸ್ಕೊಟ್ಟು ಅವರಿಗೊಂದು ಫೆಸಿಲಿಟೇಟರ್ ಆಗಿ ನಾವು ನಿಂತು ಅವ್ರನ್ನ ಬೆಳೆಸುವಂಥ ಪ್ರಯತ್ನ ನಮಗಿದೆ.
ಸೊ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಪರ್ಪಸಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ದೇ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ದೇರ್ ಓನ್ ಕಲ್ಚರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೇ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿಹೇವ್ ಇನ್ ಎ ಸಿವಿಲೈಸ್ಡ್ ವೇ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ that should be definitely part of the education. So this is a Gurukula, and in that particular format this education, this school is being run. Wonderful school. This school is near my house, and this is where I had conducted this training. Now coming back to the slide, what would be the prerequisites to learning and teaching a Sanskrit programming language? So nothing much. All you need is a Android phone, and it is through, so it, you can think of it as a computer on cell phone, and on that Android phone there would be an app which would allow you to interact with the computer in any of the Bharatiya language script. For example, what you see on the left is a script in Kannada. What you see on the right is a script in Devanagari. It can be made in any language in India. And you can also connect a normal keyboard and start typing. So there is something called inscript typing, so that you can type any language and you can start programming. So to know more, you can visit www.shardula-ai.com, and you can go to the contact section, and there you can give your name, email ID, and phone number is optional, and you can share your message, and I would definitely get back to you in 2 to 3 days. Thank you.